Thank you.
Shut my eyes on this.
She's gonna give us extra time.
Thank you.
Oh, we landed already?
That was 7. No, Lee, stop!
Okay. 1, 2, 3, cheese!
For your safety, please remember on your belly with your hands on those silver bars in front of you at all times. Thank you and enjoy the ride.
Enjoy your day at night. Enjoy your ride. Whoa, it's getting colder.
cookie. Now it's getting shorter than me. Getting taller than me. You're going down, you're sleeking.
No, that is growing. We're not
growing. We're sleeping. I'm shrieky, I'm shrieky. I got shrieky.
It actually seems like you are growing and shrinking, and mine is not growing. Piggyback.
I think yours go lower. Huh? I think yours go lower than this.
Hello everyone, welcome aboard. This is Linus Van Pelt. your seat for the trip.
Yes.
Keep your arms, legs, and blankets inside the cars at all times. We're on our way to camp. There's a lot to see along the way. Oh, there's Charlie Brown and Snoopy fishing along the creek.
What?
Good old Charlie Brown.
He's coming.
Of all the Charlie Browns in the world, he's the Charlie Browniest. We're going through Spooky Gorge now, on our way to the woods and out into the wilderness. Good grief! Poor Schroeder! I don't think Beethoven ever had a lug luggage. My sister Lucy has no idea what roughing it means. Scoutmaster Snoopy and the Beagle Scout reporting for duty. They're on the right track. Butterflies? I read that butterflies start out as little caterpillars before building a cocoon and finally becoming a full-grown butterfly. Don't tell Sally, but when Sally calls me her sweet baboo, I want to live in a cocoon.
Is it going to open?
Nope, it will.
Snoopy's brother Spike lives out here in the desert someplace, but no one has seen him for years and years. Holding a tumbleweed race out here with the cactus? The desert sure is a lonely place. There's Charlie Brown and his sister Sally in a canoe race. They're in last place. And they're the only canoe in the water. Of all the Charlie Browns in the world, well, you know.
Uh-oh, what's this? What's that?
No, everything's not working right now.
Oh, the horse is gone. Remember, there was a horse here. It's gone, huh? Pick up. Pick up. There was a horse here yesterday, huh?
Yeah.
It's gone.
Very moving.
Yeah.
We set up camp right over this bridge. There's Charlie Brown's tent, Big Fish's tent, and there's my trusty blanket. Talk about all the comforts of home.
Welcome back, campers. Your ride is now slowly coming to an end. Please remain seated until the track itself is full of sleep stop. Thank you for riding and enjoy the rest of your stay here at Knott's Great Park.
What's a marshmallow?